I was there to witness the bringing down of the tree that housed a set of Rimini Heights nests. They left in the morning as their usual, and when they returned, their house was no more.